everywhere. I could just put it under the bed, but God, that would be sick.
If you don't quit moving this bed.
That's what comes out when people start to talk to me and they tell me shit. That's what came out. That's what came out when they told me shit. But I got tired of that shit. And it came out what they said to them and not shit. And they knew it. And that's what they said.